I have functional reasons for coming to Lagos. One, to commission this clinic, which I believe that is important for us. The welfare and well-being of my officers and men is key to me. You cannot serve this country unless you are physically and mentally fit. And police as an organization, being one of the hardest and the rigorous job anybody can do, you should expect that our men should be physically fit to be able to serve Nigeria. And from what you have seen, I leave you to attest to the fact that this is befitting enough for any organization, for any service. This is done by the police. It's not contracted out. If it is done by the police, maintained by them, definitely you'll be guaranteed that it will be maintained. We'll do our best as a management while we're in office to ensure that this place is maintained the way it's supposed to be maintained.